Right guys, welcome back to another UHC video. I'm actually going to be doing something a little bit different in this game. I'm not going to be going with Archer Kit, but I'm going to go with Stone Tools. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the Nether to get Bones. We're going to make two Fenrir, and I'm also going to make Power 3, which is going to do some pretty good damage. Now, I've been playing for quite a while today. I've probably played like 5 games or something. I've died in all of them, of course. But I actually took like a 20-minute break, right, to eat some food. I joined back, and this is what I see. 4 people teaming. 3 of them are cheating, I believe, as well. Another thing about Power 3, I was thinking about this before, how nowadays, like, you have to play the meta. There's no, like, real different strategies you can try and have, like, a very good chance of winning the game. Power 3 is probably, like, the only strategy from, like, a long time ago that actually works still. This cave is crazy. Look at this. I'm in third person, can't even see the roof. It had a sword in its hand. What? Wait, was that my sword it had? No. That is weird. Skeleton with a sword. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Come on. An emerald is crazy. A clock is very good as well because we do have bones. And a bucket of water. Nice. Oh, there's diamonds over there as well. I wouldn't have seen those if they weren't green, probably. We're not going to be able to make a power 3, I don't think, unless I get Kane on the surface. I can make a power 2, and then I can make a sharp 3 drag. But yeah, I need to make the blaze rod on the surface, so I'm bringing lava buckets up with me, and then we need to get the flowers as well. I was going to do it before we went down, but yeah, I wanted to make power 3, so I wasn't really bothered about what sword I had. And I've got 6 arrows from the skeletons, which isn't terrible. Hopefully I don't get jumped. That would be very awkward, because I do just have like a clean sword at the moment, which isn't great. That's CCN. Let's do this. And I can actually make the Fenrir's. Amazing. And I'll make a protection chest plate as well. We're just going to forget about the power 3. I mean, if I had more sugar cane, I could do it. There's more cane over there, but yeah, it's not necessary. There's someone right here. No way. If this guy's shearing, that is so perfect. And Fenrir there was huge. Let's do that. I need 1 coal for another forge. Do I make Deuce? I think I'm going to do it. Okay, these people are fighting over there. Let's go. Deuce him might actually be perfect. 15 seconds with 3 people around me. See, this guy's half diamonds. Oh, and he's getting a clean. Because we have sharp 3 drag, this guy's just dead. Wow, to get up that hill there is super lucky. That's unfortunate. And he had a head on him. Okay, where's the backpack? It's just... Oh, he had a pufferfish. That's huge. Leggings. 1 diamond. No way! He just sat there waiting. Watching what I was doing. This guy's definitely so weak. Yeah, the sword does way too much damage. He had 2 lava buckets. That's not awkward. Right, this is where you die. Nice. As well, I need to make sure I'm like on a high enough HP to where if someone backstabs me, I have enough time to drink Deuce. Because, like, let's say someone full diamond with a sharp 4 jumps me out of nowhere. You know, we need to be able to have a good chance at killing them. I think what I will do is I'll make Scythe already. We've already got the clock, so it's just really easy to do. And yeah, we don't have much healing, but still good. We can make another gap. And as well, I think I'm going to make protection armor. As well, we've still got both Fenrir's, which is really good. Should have raw meat still. Nope. So I dropped the fishing rod and the raw meat. Literally 3 people, and all of them are so killable. Okay, I'm pretty sure he cleaned all of it. So I just got 2 heads from that. Oh my days. Almost. That was a really well-placed trap. Jesus, if it was any earlier, I definitely would have fell for that. You know what? I'm gonna make a P box. Why not? A G head. That's huge. Paid 64 wood for a G head. I'll take it. Let's make another one. Now he's killing my Fenrir's. What is going on in this game? I feel like I leave 0-0, I come back, and then there's just 3 people. Okay, the guy in front is on 9 HP. Let's go. 15. This guy's quite stacked, actually. That's a potion. Holy water. Yeah, Crayonyx has gone to low HP every time he fights someone, so I'm going to guess he doesn't have G-Heads. But I'm pretty sure he ate one right there as well. Or a regular head, at least. He's got no heals. I've got no arrows when he's 1 HP. Nice. Helmet. Boots. Oh, Seven League. Right, I thought that was Hermes then. Crayonyx is on 15. Okay. Okay, that's him basically out of heals now. I think the G-Head was his last bet, which is why he's come to try fight me. Maybe. Could be wrong. On 22. So it's a little bit weird how he's running back this way. It's almost like there's a trap back here or something that he knows about. Yep. I knew it. There's no way it's his trap though. It's gotta be someone else's, I think. There's a half diamond to my left. These gaps in middle are so crucial. I need at least one of them. That'll do. Janja got a kill. Is this guy stacked? He's got one piece. If I kill Crayonyx now, I get a fusion piece, and I'll have like prot 3, prot 4, prot 2, which is pretty good. As well, I've got 3 Fenris now because it duplicated, which still isn't explained. I don't know how that works, to be honest. I think it's when you have... Wait, I've got 4 Fenris. Okay. That is very weird. He had so much armor as well. Do this. Okay, so half prop 4. This fusion armor looks so good, by the way. Drink this deuce. Want to see if Fenris attack. So he's just got 4 dogs around him. I want to kill him with a Fenris. But he's Walter, so he's stuck with him. He's saying wait. Oh! Oh, he's killed one. 3 to go. Okay, I just gave him some pretty good armor. He's going to have similar stuff to me now. Five HP. Oh, he's crazy. There we go. Then yeah, there was no cheaters in that game, I don't think, so that was quite perfect.